We'll get a video of it, shall we? We'll get a video, that's probably for the day. Alright, ready?
So, here I am, almost finished the journey. We've got about 5 miles to go, and we're on the Wolverhampton Dudley Canal, which is one of the highlights of the trip so far. And just to show how good the Water to Go bottle is, I'm going to drink from the canal.
Let's see the bottle canal logo go.
Has quite a lot of poo and bottles floating about in it. Oily, but Water to Go is surely going to be okay. So just fill it up. Put the filter in. And hope I don't die before I actually finish the journey.